Well, today I'm going to show you how to make an animated lava material in Blender, and let's get started. I have already prepared a small scene for this material. First of all, go to the material display mode and add a new material. Press Shift A, add color ramp and connect in base color. Add noise texture and connect the factor in color ramp. Add mapping and connect in noise texture. Add texture coordinate and connect generated in vector. In noise texture, change scale to 1.35, detail to 8, roughness to 0.7, and change distortion to 3.5. Go to color ramp, move the black slider to 0.35, and change white to dark gray. In Principle BSDF, open the emission tab and increase strength by 3. Add color ramp and connect it to emission. Select noise texture, press Shift D and duplicate. Mirror the new noise texture with color ramp and mapping. In the new noise texture, change roughness to 0.8. Go to the new color ramp. Change the black slider to yellow. Press I over the value and put the keyframe on the first frame. Add a new slider, change the color to brown, change the value to 0.014 and put the keyframe. Add another slider, change the value to 0.03, change the color to red and set the keyframe. Change the white color to black, change the value to 0.3 and set the keyframe. Go to the 75th frame. Highlight the black slider, change the value to 0.5 and set the keyframe. Select the red slider, change the value to 0.47 and set the keyframe. Highlight the brown slider, change the value to 0.45 and set the keyframe. Highlight the yellow slider, change the value to 0.43 and set the keyframe. Go to the 225th frame and just put keyframes. Go to the last frame of the animation, set the values in the first frame and put the keyframes. Add bump and plugin normal in Principle BSDF. Connect the first color ramp to the height input. Add displacement and connect in material output. Select displacement and press N. In the window that appears, go to Options, Settings, and change bump only to displacement and bump. In the scene settings, change supported to experimental. Add color ramp and connect it to the height input. Plug the first noise texture into the new color ramp. In displacement, change scale to 0.5. Thank you all for watching, set a like, rate a comment, will we use Punk scenes in new videos?